Hello, my name is Joseph. I'm going to show you the convection experiment from lesson 6 of the energy science unit from The Good and the Beautiful. For this experiment, we need a small bottle with a narrow opening, a large clear container filled with water, boiling water, a funnel, red and blue food coloring, a napkin, and an ice cube tray. Yesterday, I prepared several blue ice cubes for this experiment by mixing blue food coloring with water and freezing it in this tray. I am going to carefully fill our bottle with very hot water. If you do this project at home, have an adult help you with this part. Next, I will add 10 drops of red food coloring to our bottle. In one hand, I'm going to hold an ice cube, and with the other, I'm going to cover the opening of this bottle with a napkin. Now, I'm going to lower the bottle and the ice cube into the water at the same time, on opposite sides of the container. Once the bottle is submerged, I will take the napkin off of the opening. Let's see what happens. What do you notice about the two different colors? See how the cold blue water is sinking to the bottom, and the hot red water is rising to the top. After a little while, the blue color that drifts near our hot bottle will warm up and begin to rise, and our red water that spreads over to the ice cube will begin to cool and sink lower. This is an example of a convection current.